Be very aware of the words you choose to say. Words can be very powerful, very much a leverage or a detriment, depending on what words you choose. I do a lot of work online and personal coaching through Skype, as well as other kinds of things, and I receive a lot of emails from others. A couple of recent examples was one email marketer said, "I've got some killer tips for you." Killer? What a violent, angry word. Or someone says, "I've got some tips and tricks." Is tricks really what you want to say? So anything that is negative in your life, in the way of people, situations, environments, family members even, and people that you associate with. When you focus on being your best personal and professional self, you'll find that none of these environments or people that are negative are working for you. Every situation, every person is either adding value to your life or taking away from the value and quality of your life. So what are you doing to add value to others on a daily basis? Think about all the times that you wish to pay someone a compliment but aren't really sure. So if I say to a lady, "Oh, what a great dress," that's not as good as it could be. Instead, I would say, "That dress is stunning on you." Or, I noticed a young lady at the bank the other day, and she was wearing a beautiful, vibrant blue dress, and her eyes were blue. And so my compliment to her was, "Oh, blue must be your signature color. It is absolutely amazing on you." So a sincere compliment is when you look at someone and you acknowledge them in the outfit, so that the outfit is not wearing them, but they are wearing the outfit. If you happen to go to a big event or a party and you see someone else wearing the same dress that you are, walk right up to that person and say, "Well, I can see that you have great taste and that dress is simply wonderful on you." So you're exuding confidence. And confidence can be very quiet, but it can also radiate and provide energy all over the room. So make every day your best day to shine with confidence and self-esteem, because when you radiate that kind of thing, you draw the magic of life within you and give good to others as well. So think about polished poise, posture and presence, a million-dollar smile, and you know it's a real smile because it starts in the heart. Then it shows around the lips and then around the eyes. And what you thought were your wrinkles are your positive attitude indicators. I'm Gloria Starr, the Global Image, Etiquette, Communication, and Leadership Coach of Choice.